We had three strong contenders for the title of hardest challenge. But this one, in the end, clearly came through, because it wasn't just about changing individual behaviour. It was about changing the behaviour of a whole group, potentially changing the behaviour of a whole culture. And I've never seen this really done successfully anywhere else.